Well, what really inspired me to get into this field of optics is, you know, when I was young, I watched Star Wars. And I'm fascinated about the idea of using laser to do all kind of crazy things, building a light sword, for example. But it turns out, as I learn more about physics, sadly, that cannot be done. Defy the physics. But I learned, you know, even more fascinating stuff during my research. And that keeps me going.